My hat done yet? No. I'm only about halfway through it. I've only been working out for 2 hours. That takes me about 4 hours for a worsted weight hat. What other YouTube or Twitch folks do you watch? I don't really watch any other Twitch streamers. YouTube, oh, there's a long list of YouTubers. Oh man, where do I even start? I like Theme Park Obsession. I like the Tim Tracker. What else do I watch? There's a bunch of knitting folks. I mean, just about most of the knitters on YouTube. A lot of crocheters on YouTube I watch. But lately, I haven't really been watching a whole lot on YouTube. I've been watching a lot of, like, just TV shows and movies on TV. Or listening to music, so I've been doing a lot lately. Been listening to a lot of Shooter Jennings. He's my favorite right now. Love his music. I don't make sweaters. I don't knit sweaters and I don't knit socks. Those are two things I don't do. They're not my style. They're not my jam. I knit hats. I knit dishcloths. I like to do scarves, shawl type stuff. That's what I like to do. I rather go buy my sweaters and socks in the stores. a lot cheaper and a lot easier. I make them for whatever. Nice. I don't really watch much for like song covers on YouTube. I might have enough to get a hat. It's gonna be a tight. Definitely a big old game of yarn chicken on this head, I think. Thank you.